No, I've got this framework here, coming up with a game plan to repair this. This is actually a thin piece of plywood with a walnut veneer on it. And there's a couple breaks in the middle here. It's got a nice walnut veneer, just like the cabinet, so I don't want to replace it. I think I've got an idea. Gonna clamp it down to a flat board. Some of the veneer here is loose, I'm gonna glue that first. And then later on, I'm gonna clamp these uprights to the board so that they're pinned in place. And then make a cut and then infill a small piece of walnut right in here. In these areas where it's completely broken, and then do a little filing and shaping, and that'll look good. And there's one piece right here that's gonna need just one little piece of veneer right here. I've got my flat board set up. I've got some plastic tape on the board. So when I do all my gluing, it won't stick to the board. I've got these pieces glued back together. Now I've got to just glue these in place. Now this one is completely missing a section here. So I got to put new pieces in here, and then here I'm going to try to patch in. So first I'm going to just use a little bit of epoxy. There's enough material there to kind of bond that together temporarily until I can get a patch in there. So I'm just going to use a little bit of epoxy right here and here and here. Now that everything is pinned down to the board, I'm going to take a chisel and square off the broken area, then make some new pieces to fill in. Now I previously made a template of the upright so I can match up the curves. And I'm going to take a 3/16 inch piece of walnut and trace those curves and cut little pieces to fill in the missing sections. I first cut out a piece that's a little bit longer than what I need, and I'll mark it and cut it and shape it so it fits in the empty space. Okay, I've got those boards out. Now, getting this off of the plastic might be a little tricky. I'm hoping it can get it off the plastic. There we go. Now I'm flipping the frame over, pinning it down again to the board. And I need to reinforce the broken areas where I filled in. So I'm going to use a little bit of wire and some epoxy and inset them into the frame. First, I'm going to carve a little channel with the oscillating saw, just deep enough to accommodate the wire. Now I'm ready to epoxy the wire in place, and I'm just using some electrical wire here. Now I'm going to clamp it to the board, and I've put my plastic tape on the block. And after the epoxy dries for a few minutes, I'll get the block off and very carefully twist it and remove it. Now we'll do the shaping and filing. First, start off with a little drum sander in the drill. Then a series of files. I have to clean up the face. I'm going to use some 100 grit paper and start removing the finish. And just shave down the new patches so that they're flush with the old veneer.